talk to them is on the Twitter area, of course. But sometimes that tweet me in Tagalog, so I don't understand.
Duh. Effort kaya ako mag-tweet sa'yo. Nag-Google Translate pa ako para ako makapag-tweet sa'yo. Tapos sasabihin mo, tweet ka namin ng Tagalog. De joke lang, love kita.
Right now is mahal ko kayo. Mahal ko kayo.
Ako lang yung nag-I love you, tapos mahal ko kayo. Dapat mahal kita. Eh, pag sa times na wala kang ginagawa katulad ko, anong ginagawa mo?
Usually I go skateboarding because I skate since I'm a kid. I fix old cars like Volkswagen because it's like my hobby. I do it with my friends.
Ah, social pala tong mekanikong to. Eh, sa uli, pag nagka-car ako, ikaw na magme-mekaniko. Kahit wala pa akong car, kahit pedicab lang, ikaw yung aayos nun. Alam mo ako, mahilig ako sa rap. At balita ko nagra-rap yung kapatid mo. Eh ikaw, nagra-rap ka rin ba?
I just help him sometime when he go to a concert. He just bring me up. I go with him some...
You write songs?
No, he write. We both have the same feeling about it. We like songs, we like rap songs, hip-hop songs. Since we are shots, we are happy to listen to it. But...
At balita ko, gasoline boy pa daw nung bata ka. Diyos ko, at pag ikaw rin yung gasoline boy, kahit pedicab lang din yung sasakyan ko, talagang magpapagas ako, bibit-bit ako ng sandamakbak ng mga water feeling, whatever na yan. Bibit-bitin ko, kahit wala akong sasakyan, magpapagas ako. 5,000 litro, promise.
And I'm only thing I do when I'm a boy is filling gas. Yeah, I'm gas boy. I'm only running around the gas station doing everything for the cars. Vacuum the car, clean the car, fill the gas, fill the air on the tires or something.
Ano yung reaction mo sa dalawang sayang? Kasi balita ko, di ba, you know, guy, ganito. Parang no. You know, nosebleed na ako. Yeah.
I'm 100% a man, but I think that the role of the gay in the movie is in a good way. It's not like something that going to teach people to be a gay or something like that. It's like it's a normal life of people.
How would you describe the Filipino girls are indescribable? Daisy Jukes bikini on top.
The Filipinas girls are very beautiful and even people here are very nice to me.
Ano yung pinakauna mong ginagawa pagising mo sa umaga at yung pinakahuli mong ginagawa bago ka matulog kung gabi? Di ba nagtagalog ako? Kailangan English yung sagot mo. Huwag ka mag-tay-tay dyan.
First thing I do, I brush my teeth. Before I sleep, I take out my contact lens.
What is the yummiest part of your body? As in, I mean, super yummy.
Should be my chest because I work out.
Mm-hmm.
What are the three things that you love about me? Oh my god.
Oh. Three things is fun, mm-hmm, and sweet and clever. What is love?
Mm-hmm. How would you define love?
How I define love? Love is like... it's like the air.
Air? Why?
Because you cannot see it, but you cannot live without it. You think it's not important, but you need it all the time.
What is your message to me? Oh my god, I love you.
Thank you very much for your warm welcome, and just please support me. I will come to Philippines and work here, so thank you so much for your support. I love you. In Tagalog, mahal ko kayo.